Hello.
I hope this is working. If it isn't, there's gonna be big problem. Sorry for that, Nita. I have to...
Hello.
Oh shit. I hope this is working. Whoops. Turn off sound. That's not supposed to be there. I like how we forgot to do that. Oh man, this is amazing. I mean, you forgot to do everything. No, wait. We forget to do, like, one simp. What the f? I don't even know. Something drove by my outside. Ah! When you forget to do one simple thing. Which is what we have done. We may have we may have. Problems. Yes, maybe. But that'll be fixed. In the fullness of time. Please, Caleb. Yes. We have fucked up, but hey, that's fine, that's fine. Is this even being captured? Oh. It's gonna be in fantastic quality. Left, right, WASD, controls, alright. Joystick, I'm not playing this on a thing, and are you picking up on this, OBS? Obi. I hope OBS is picking up on this. If it isn't, we're gonna be in for some. Hang on, give me a second. That's a bit loud. Just put it down. What? Oh. Watch this now! Made by Andyman 44 for 20 hours for the clone and mine game. Game jam. That's cool. I really hope we fix the Twitch thing. Amnesia custom store. This isn't Amnesia. I can't even change it. So I am a cat, and then there is green. What? Oh. 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 One. Ah, they can touch things, and they go bling. This is one, and it's still a bit loud. So I move around. So I'm supposed to navigate it through jumping and making. I'm just gonna go under the assumption that this is, everything is working. I'm gonna go under the assumption that Twitch is working, everything is set up, and everything is working absolutely fine. Or it might not be. Woo! Hello! Oh my god. Someone should just make a game of a cat in a city. Like nothing at all. Just a cat running around in like a little old school town city. And that should just be it. Like a cat exploring the town. That'd be amazing. I would play that. A pretty cool game as well. They have people. So I'm a blind cat or something. So I don't know. I'm a kitty cat. Meow! I'm here to, why am I here? Hello? Ooh. I'm a cat, I don't take fall damage. That'd be ridiculous. Such things would never happen to a little kitty, each bitty kitty cat. Look at me. Trees, can I climb in and kill birds? Please. Is that everything a cat ever dreamt of? Just jumping through trees, kill birds. I must get on. No. Give me a second. Sorry, I'm just talking with superiors. Thank you, elevator. You're a friend, I hope. And if you aren't, elevator, you are gonna be sorry. For you're messing with a cat. You never mess with a sickity. Because if you do, you're gonna be in a really bad trouble. What is this even? Hang on. No. Phone. I want... I can't. Oh, I'll just hit the label. Phone, not now. God damn it. Hello. It should be ticky. Ah! No! Cat! Oh. It's fine. I fell out of this world. So far, I like this. However, the green could have been another color. Because currently I feel like it's puke green with sparkles. What am I inside like a fucking train like now? I'm HCPT. And I'm running. Oh. Kitty! No! Aww. Oh, itsy bitsy kitty is fine. Brave little kitty. I'm a brave little kitty. I have walked this rooftop since. Cat number four, are we on? I feel like this is some sort of platform game. I'm not much for, nor am I good at platforms. Really. The only platform game I really played that I hang with as well was the new Super Mario Bros. Wii, when that came out. And then there was another, like a new Super Mario Bros. Wii. What's this? The end? What is this? Hey, it's my buddy. It's my black ghost cat. Meow. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Hey, I missed you, man. It's been a long time. The end. Alright. Hey, kitty pal. Let's go play games. Yay! I can't even walk into my house. Alright, then. Rate and review. I can't really. I don't have a game yield. Oh shit. No, I don't have a game yield. Alright then. Moving on to the next game. I think. Game yields still produce. People still put good free games on game yields. So let's go with Space Yammers. Now I found this and I was like, hey, what is this? And I tried to boot it up and it was like really loud. So I have no idea what it is. Oh, the sound system. Play one. Pinky. No. How do I? What? Whoa. Attack skills. Maybe I should get my gamepad for this. Yeah, I'll probably do that.
Good thing. It's just around the corner of the bush.
Of course I put it in the yard. Or else where do you put your gamepad?
So...
Is this working out? It is not. Shit. And I will have to restart. Oh, Smithy, Toad, Botch, Pinky. I want to be Smithy because he's blue. Ready? Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready, you're ready? So what do you do in this? Is this a multiplayer thing or is it a co-op thing? Loot. Alright. Attack, move, aim, select. Shit. Hang on, I don't know what I'm doing. So bear with me. Alright. Okay. Ah, cool. It's a monster! Yeah, how should I? Ah. I have a laser cannon. You will fall before me. I don't know the concept of this is, like... Oh my god. What is the concept of this? What's the point, really? It looks cool, that's for sure. Oh. Why are they spawning there? No, don't spawn there. I got a bastard buddy. He will protect me, I hope. I don't know what these do. Alright, I guess. Find our coins. Die! Woo! Shit! Money! So what can I do with this? Red, alright. What does this even do? Like, I don't know what anything does here. Well, probably because I'm stupid and all, but hey. Don't judge stupid people, because... they don't know. Wait, did that guy have a shotgun? If I can get a shotgun, that'd be sweet. Actually, this unlocked. Alright. Player 2. So you can basically play 4 players from this. That'd be cool. Oh my god. And there's a space stage! My god! Destroy everything! I will destroy everything! Alright, so the blue thing is weapon. Charge. Dude, it's the last boss, man. Oh man. Let's try Toad. Toad is this Super Mario. Whoa! Whoosh! Die! I don't even know. Is it the same with Botch as Toad? Yeah, it is. Now I don't know what this does even. The sword? Yeah, not really effective against turrets. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Hello, monster. You will fall before me. This might be a nuclear throne, yes. It costs... I don't know how much. What does the green one do? What does the blue one do? What does anything do? Ow! My face. Hey, Karen. The cat Karen, I'm over here. This game is pretty cool. If you want to get any of these games, they're all in Game Yield, and you can get them. This one's called Space Yammers. Purpose of it? I'm not really sure, actually. It is really fucking pretty fun, though. And it looks good as well, so... Ooh! Space Rock! Can I shoot them? Oh my god, Mike. We need to defend us from the asteroids. Question is, like, what's the difference between a meteor, asteroid, and so on with everything else? Oh shit. It seems we have died.
Man. I wanna try this a bit more, because this is fun. Whoa. Oh my, look at the carrier. He gets squished.
Ooh. Is this a shotgun? No? Same shit, eh? What the fuck?
For the purpose of... For the purpose of...
Woo! Woo! Hi,
I got a blue one. What does that do? Uh-oh. Pre-built alpha. I'm not sure anything does anything at the moment. What am I supposed to do?
I haven't played this game before. I tried it today and...
It seems kind of fun.
It looks nice, it's fun, and why am I fighting like toasted? The green guy with the green eyes, he's toast. Oh, I can change skill. Oh, I see. Ooh. Oh my god. If I knew this earlier, and if I wasn't such an idiot, this could have been useful. Now it's locked! Why? I'm gonna go there under the assumption that blue ones are good. Therefore picking up them. No, I'm actually gonna go on such that red is better. What? That also... But... Alright, game. Whatever you think. So this one kind of just affect bullets, this power-up. And not really sure about the other thing. What does this one do? Not sure how that's wanted it.
Oh man.
I can't go with Smithy, I'm meant to go with Pinky that time. But I have a scarf or something. Alright. Ooh. This doesn't look like my normal gun. Maybe it has more damage. Oh wait! No. Ah, Pinky, let's go. It's the same thing again.
Am I actually compared this to Nuclear Throne from the fact that it's being hard overview and something like this? And Nuclear Throne is hard, but I think this is harder. Oh
Our nuclear throne is more in a finished state of the game. Where is it even? Because... No wait, nuclear throne is actually part kind of broken. Well, not really broken, just lost, done, finished, done. You know what I'm talking about. Jesus, what's with your leg? Where is that even your leg? It looks censored and it's passing out again. Maybe I'll try something different. No.
I am Super Melee Samurai Wario.
Fall before me. Yes, spawn soft monsters. Yeah, look at my legs. Lock fire! Oh, well, I won't. Oh no, wait, that's exit then. Okay, cool. Die!
Excellent logs. This is cool. This is a really cool game.
I have a yellow spaceship. Give me that. I need my space yam. Uh oh. What do we do? Ow. Oh, I can turn! I thought this was a thing, like, you have to watch upwards. No!
And there we go, drifting off into space.
Who knows what adventures were awaiting him for the era. After he went into space! Come out! What does the crystals even do that you run on? Do you please? The time I have these things, or make it stronger or something? Or decrease costs? Something. Maybe they didn't do anything yet.
It's like, either that's their pernus spacing out, or it's their legs. Can't really judge it from the game, but hey.
It looks sensitive. Die! I am Shashin. They laughed at my scarf. Now they die!
If you're wondering, yes, it's very important to make noises.
Turret, don't do it.
Nice. We have escaped once again.
Let's destroy everything.
I'm pressing the wrong button. Ow. Cairn. Ow. Give me Cairn. My weapon in shot up. Die, you flying spider thing. Alright, it has more limbs than it should. Never, it's a spider. Docking sequence. My god, we made it, guys.
Or ladies. Or if anyone's ever here. Don't think there is, though.
I'm all alone. Welcome to Geek Pop Stream. Where you can watch streams from Geek. If you want to find out more, go to the Geek Pop official website. Geekpop.wordpress.com. I don't remember. Uh oh. And his penis is glitching out again. Once more.
Alright, Space Heroes. That's a pretty cool game. Moving on to the next game. It's just gonna be Abandoned Earth. Now, I tested this and Sphinx. It looks really cool. It looks like it's a good potential of becoming something good. Made with Unity. This should be called like Unity Stream or something, because I'm not sure whatever engines. I think most of these games are running in Unity. Ooh. That was loud. Difficulty 1. Okay, sure, I guess. Fucking thing. Is it even picking up on this stream? Please tell me you're picking up on this. If you aren't, this is gonna be a disappointment, because I'm just gonna be rubbing up. I'm like, oh my god, it's awesome or something. I don't know though. Ah, it is working. Perfect. Where is even the chat on the channel? Because my phone is not helping me right now. Phone, why you do this? Alright. Hello? Ooh. Sensitivity is a bit high, but... I have a mini-map. Pistol level 6, what the fuck? Oh wait. Oh yeah, I was testing this before. So this area is a game. It's cool, and I'm not sure if I'm supposed to have arms like this, or if it's like early. Oh. Hello? Free runs to next skill point. Oh yeah, you can have a sprint meter and stuff. Hello? Nope. I'm out. Peace out. Why is my pistol level 6? Quick mags. So I have that. What is this even? I was gonna say a pickaxe and I saw like it looks like ice cream or something. What is this even? Ah! Now! You can't get me, monster thing. Ah! It's a zombie thing. But why am I pistol level 6 already? How long is the bullet travel time? Bullets go pretty slow in this. Yeah, you can't even see it, like, you see it. Oh. It went exploding! Shall I explode us all? What do we do? 2 rounds to the next skill point. Alright, cool. The fuck was. I haven't even done anything. Ooh. Oh my god. Shoot the propane like, what happens? Of course it goes boom, you fucking idiot. What are you thinking?
I'm sorry, I didn't know. I was actually supposed to know when it kept flurry all over the floor. It's a zombie. You have to die. And last words, scumbag.
But this game looks pretty cool. Ooh. Is it day outside or? I'm just gonna assume it is. So. So. You're dead. And I have 400 points. 460. 405 of 20. Ooh. You're a flying thing. You die. You're evil. Abandoned Earth. Game old. This is good. Shotgun purchase for 1,000. I don't know. Do I wanna buy a shotgun for 1,000 points? Like, do I really?
Of course you want a shotgun, it's a shotgun.
Oh, what if there's better weapons?
What then?
Live machine gun, what was it to?
Reed.
E.
F.
Malkovich, Malkovich. October 29, 1999. So Malkovich wrote Malkovich, Malkovich.
Here.
Same here. Has he been putting up notes everywhere saying Malkovich, Malkovich? But why would he do such?
Die! You scum! Oh. Now! Stop shooting at me! Your dick! For fuck!
Piff!
You exploded! Hello!
What are you? What? Uh oh.
Woo!
That's a rocket. I'm running.
Ah! My leg! Ah!
What is this? Assault rifle. Ow! Am I even taking damage from those? I'm scared.
Die!
Yay! Oh shit. The creepy dudes are coming.
Ah! Don't explosionate in my face. How dare you do?
I found a bug. At the top of the room. In the corner.
Ah!
After you go up the stairs in the hall here, you can partially see through the about most of the map, and it looks like this would be a cool place to drop down to a safer place.
Aye, Shamish. Bah!
Are they armored?
Would you stop exploding up my ass? Yeah, asshole!
How did I purchase this?
Oh.
What?
It's assembling.
I got it! Now die, oh. Die, you schwein.
Is this even. I don't know. I don't think he's taking damage.
Is there any kabooms up here?
What are you? Oh, nothing.
I am nothing. Stop exploding! Rick!
I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
No!
Don't explode.
No! Scary.
So, I got an assault rifle. I got a pistol, which is level 8 now for some reason. No, it's, no wait, it's still level 6. Never mind. Camp once maybe. One round to next skill point. Wasn't that like, was I supposed to get one early?
Ow!
Mashash. Oh, sham sham. Oh. 42 out of 42. That's 73, I'm guessing that's my reload. Guessing. Not sure if.
Malkovich, who are you? I am Malkovich. I am the owner of this place. The robots went crazy and killed everyone. I am the only survivor.
Then he died. That's literally what happened here. Oh my god, that position now.
Hello, robot.
You're gonna go kapoofy soon. Wave 3, one enemy near. But where is she? The map is blinking yellow. I guess up here. Yeah. Map, you are a troll, aren't you? Oh, now I have a point. Okay. Once again, if anyone's here and want to play this game, should go in Game Yield and search for the Wonderment, Space Yammers, or this Abandoned Earth, and you should find them. Pretty fun games so far. I got two more in stock after this one. Five rounds next go. Is there any, like, things anywhere? Okay, I don't have my hard disk on. You can make a Stumpy! A Stumpy von Stinkfish. That's what you call the crawlers. Stumpy one Stinkfish. That's what I call crawlers. Cause they are shabby fish. Hello. You're dead. What's in here? What are you? You are a sniper. But I want the Cap Louie explode again. Is there any explosives around? The bullets are going really slow, so I have hard to tell like if I actually hit things. Until I've shot like too many bullets. So my vision is a bit blurry. Hey, that's fine. Cause I'm a robot. SMG. Not really sure if I want to. Can I get the UMP? But this is a Counter-Strike. I know. UMP 4-5. Yeah, I found some bugs. You can see. Excuse me. You can see through the map at like a couple of places. But hey, this game is, I think version was 0.1.8. So it looks good for being early. Oh, what? Alright. You have a health on you. Can you heal me? No? Nothing? But what are we gonna do? There's nothing left. I have no ammo to reload. And I'm guessing I have one more ammo I have to go after. Oh god. Hello. Shambi dude. Lady. No, where are you? It's my house. Upgrade assault rifle. I can do that. Cool. Is there no weapons going kablooey with me exploding? Shame. Hello. Mushrooms. Five enemies near. Oh. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Jesus. But I want the exploding gun. Oh shit. Reload, but I have an ammo. No.
Pistol! Quick! Kill him! Pistol! You traitor!
Game over. Oh. I lost? I ask? Okay.
Hello.
I'm gonna do a thing though. Hey, big dude. Why is he spitting out pancakes? Oh shit. Wait. Hello. I'm safe under here. You can't get me. Fuck.
Yosh knew more from Ben named it Audi design. That's it all I ever recorded.
This was made by these people. Because it popped up. Nice. Let's swap games. Because I have no idea. It's time for Super Wolfenstein HD. Where's the X? Here we go. Let's go with fantastic graphics. On 1920x1080, yes. Windowed, of course. We're playing in window. This is our stream, of course. We can't play in full screen. We are scrambled. Click the button.
Whoa! Oh. So 50%, I don't know. Oh. My arm is gone.
Surprise. Let's put that to there. Whoops! Oh. And why is my mouse in the game now? There we go. Oh, so I can... Oh. My god! Does this mean... It literally does. I guess, you know what, guys, welcome to Minecraft, we will be digging holes in walls. Minecraft is fun for its creative purposes of building stuff. Oh! It's Yaman! Auf Wiedersehen! Dunk off! Ammo. I have a pistol. 1, 2, 1, 2. Alright, 1 and 2. Oh. Yeah! Peace. Nice aim. He's not dead. Die, Yarman. Mein lieber Ocean. Auf Wiedersehen. Why are they pins slaughter rats?
Oh, man.
Ooh! Health and ammo. Nammo on Tucker. What? Okay.
I have never played a Wolfenstein or Doom game. I would really love to do so.
Hello? Wait, are you? There are secrets in the walls? My god! So many. The amount of knives I got. They're not dead! Finish them!
Mein Leben! Mein Leben! I don't even know what mein Leben means. I should probably, like, call.
You know what? I'm wait. Oh! Oh god. Oh god!
My god. Oh my.
Wait, so how big is my gun if this is looking it into the floor? It's humongous. Like a big fat kitty cat. Golden target! Mein Leben!
I don't even know what that means, it's just a funny word.
Our German is... German is fun. Puppy! You fucking dead mite, you have... Oh. I knew it!
should be more secrets. Tell me where the secrets are. Nothing. Did I just... That didn't even give me ammo. I got a target. Yeah, that... Oh. Did he just shoot... I think he shot his friend. Ow. Ooh. And frame rate is not agreeing. That is friendly fire, man. That's not cool. This is the best game ever. Oh my god, CSGO, you got nothing. Oh my god, this dog is actually alive and stuck there. Oh. How dare you? How about you, man? People, watch noise. He's not dead! There we go.
My Leben! Yes, you did! You're fucking Leben!
I don't even know what it means, my belly. Alright, cool.
My belly! My Leben, but I shot you into your penis. That doesn't make sense. What's in here?
So I guess like we're... The wall's partially broken. Alright, so that ammo didn't even give me knives. No, it just gave me knives. It didn't even give me ammo. Nice ammo box there.
Arvidersen! Dunk off! I know what Arvidersen means though.
It isn't really like goodbye, it's like see you sometime or something. He's dual wielding! How is he not dead? Oh! I'm dead. I have to start over? Man, I suck at this game. Alright, I'm gonna try to fix a thing to stabilize the fucking frame rate, being like, I wanna crash your game. Well, I'm gonna be the very lucky. There we go. That might fix it. If it didn't, I can't redo it.
My Leben, Yemen, you dead?
You're going in the wall! This is amazing! Who made this?
Oktoberfest, indeed!
Wait. Oktoberfest is only in October.
This is not October.
My Leben.
What did you say, my Leben, even? Why was that a thing when they made this game? Alright, so I know what I'm doing. Oh.
You can't get me!
Dear say Frodor!
Puppies!
Good guardian, Dagnap. Go in the one. No, you will not summon Cthulhu, you dog. Look, there are no goats in this game. So who am I then supposed to blame for trying to spawn second? I don't have any ammo.
That's good. Shit.
You're leaving, you're dead.
Yeah, you're leaving. Now it gives me ammo and not knives. Oh shit. Is this the sky or is this... That's the roof.
You're leaving.
I think this was way less glitchy last time.
Wow, super dodge skill. Oh shit, he hit me.
Not so super dodge skills then.
Hello! Oktoberfest! Die!
Are we just in? Give me my knife back. You fucking what, mate? Give me my knife back!
Am I? Yeah, well, I'm out of ammo.
Ammo, where are you? There we go. Ammo, quick. No, don't die.
I wish we'd run this.
No.
Oh. I wanna complete this. How long is this game even? Woo! What is all these like?
Frodo, you'll die! Our Ramlock has come out, be out!
He's not calling Frodo because he. So this is why the Ermans lost the war. Interesting.
Woo! Schweinhund!
There you go, there we got some knives.
Auf Wiedersehen. Dunkoff.
Well, let's. You can't catch me, dogs.
Meow.
I win. At this point, I just really want to get back to where I was. Before the game was like, I'm gonna wreck you in 420p screen size. So many knives, so little time.
My leaving.
I think a good way to kill him would be shoot and. Oh. No, give my knife back. Knife. What the f? I'm out of here.
I'm dumb and fast, you can't hit me.
Oh. Did I see God?
Volk.
The Volkswagen.
I thought he said like Volkswagen.
My Leben.
He eat a Volkswagen. Put it in his pocket. What if you could do that?
Hello.
He's the murderer. He has to die. I don't think he's dead though. We don't have time. No. You are no longer a threat.
You old fart.
I swear I keep hearing Volkswagen.
That's good.
My Leben, your penis! It's gone! Oh shit! What do we do?
Goodbye. Nasty Scorch has been defeated thanks to you. Wait, is that it? Is that it? You can't handle. No. Aww, oh, it was fun. Moving on to next game. That game had like the weirdest physics. And I think that's what made it good. Boson X. What?
No, I haven't shared anything.
Don't be silly. Rip scroll back.
No, you don't.
OBS, you capturing? Alright, cool. Options. Tutorial, let's. No, I don't think I need. Ooh! That's loud. With a bit. I'm gonna put the. Down a bit! And then let's go. Alright. So, I guess I'm supposed to run on these blue ones to build thing up in the red corner. Up. What should we call this, man? Whoa, shit, the colors. LSD has kicked in.
What will you be when the acid kicks in?
I don't know, probably school. Oh shit. Congratulations, Eon Particle discovered. Accidental experiment locked. Gravitation experiment. Ooh. Colors. Gravity. I wanna go with this one. Alright. Oh. Did the red ones fall? They are a bad. And I can jump on these. Oh my god. No! I'm failure. Again! We can do this.
I have faith.
Yep. Yeah. 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 Wah, wah. This is like, this is some speedrun shit right here. This is amazing. I love how the level is actually building as you keep going. I do not love how you can die and fuck up, because, you know, that's not nice, and we...
We need to make it. If we don't, then who will eat the bacon? No one will eat my bacon. No one. No.
Oh shit! God damn it. Let's try the graviation. Oh shit. Alright, this is going kinda fast. We're 50%. We need two more. Come on. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. Yes! One more. Yes, yes! Oh no, one more. Dude, this is going real fast. Yeah, oh shit!
I am the speedrunner, faster.
No, wait.
I am the speedrunner. I run fast.
This is the definition of a speedrunner, guys. Let's look at him.
The speedrunner, coming soon on cinemas close to you. Are you tired? Go to bed.
I was thinking like, a commercial was like, are you tired of it? Blah, 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 like. And I'm just saying like, I just got in my head like, yeah, are you tired?
Guess if you are tired, go to bed and take get some sleep.
Congratulations, graviation particle system. But why Bosnix first? Welcome to Bosnix. Acceleration. We need to complete this one, otherwise I will be scrub lord. We don't want that to happen.
Or do we?
I don't wanna be a scrub lord. I just wanna be Andrew.
Like back in the old days.
Oh shit! No!
I'm gonna show you my face right now. This is my face, like right now at the moment. This is my face. Hang on. This is my face right now. Yeah. Because I failed such a simple thing as that. Alright. Let's go again! When your leg needs to kick something, it just twitches like. I am a genius! Yes! What is wrong with me? God! Yeah, slam my face like. Wow! Speedrun! 20%! Amazing! I play worse than... You know, I don't have anyone to insult. There's no one to insult at this. No one else than myself. No one is to blame but myself for me playing shit. Part of the people are doing things in CS or TF2 or something. No, oh! Shit! Once again, if you want to find any of these games, you can go Game Vault. We have played Space Jammers, Bosnex, Abandoned Earth, Super Wolfenstein HD, and The Wonderment. All of them are available for free on Game Vault. You don't need an account or anything, you just need to go to Game Vault and download them. And I am fucking up more than ever. Or... you can go to geekpop.wordpress.com and check out more stuff from the Geek Pop thing. Or you can go to twitch.tv /DrRitoffen1337 to see more shit that I have done on streams. But the stream is not over yet. We have to carry on. Because if we don't, who will? No one. Oh, geez, my ears. Go into space, looking for some pattern. Fuck! We can do this. We. Yes, you there, watching this. Whenever you're watching this. Wherever you're watching it from, wherever you're watching it on, we can fucking hell. We can fuck out how many times we want to before we make it. But we will not give up. Not until we have my I have my M9 Bayonet Ultraviolet. Does that M9 Bayonet Ultraviolet? Does that rhyme? To me it sounds like it. I can't remember what rhyme, sorry, even more. It's like eggs and pegs. I think. See, that's the thing, like, you teach yourself that in, I don't know, like, the very first year of we're actually teaching, and you're not just, and I can't even remember what they are, rhymes. They are things that sound familiar or some shit. You know what, fuck this. You're going on Y-Boson. Woo! Oh my god, these platforms. Flashlights! Warning, if you suffer from problems from flashing lights, you should not be here during this entire game. Uh-oh. This game is simple, yet it's funny. Ooh, purple and blue. Two nice colors.
What's your favorite color?
At this point, I'm just asking questions for reasons. So, what's your favorite color, eh?
Oh, really?
That's interesting. Mine is blue.
And what is yours?
That is nice. Very good, man.
What?
I fucked up. You see, right now I'm just talking to myself.
No one knows what's happening, but in Andrew's mind, we all know it's falling apart. And sooner or later, you're gonna find a... Fuck!
You're gonna find someone dead on the carpet. That's just how life works.
Shit!
Could have saved it.
Wow.
We need to do this schnitzel. Hang on.
What? Monitor! Not now! Goddammit.
Monitor has decided I'm gonna be a dickhole in the middle of everything.
Fuck!
My face.
I hide. No wait, I put my eye behind my face.
Fuck. I will not give up. I will make this. I can make this. I don't care how many hours this will take. Stream will go on. I will make this.
Fuck.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. So you only need to focus on where you are and where you're going to land. Don't think about anything else. Just think about where you are, where you're going to land, and do what I do, and try not to die. You should be fine. Fuck.
Yes, Sass! On the carpet! It's everywhere!
Time to do this.
Roll for initiative!
What initiative? It's the order to attack. I punched an initiative.
What's going on? I wasn't paying attention.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, ladies, to the most coolest game in the world. Bunkers and badasses!
No, you can make it.
Yes!
You see, you only have to fucking like... believe. And then you will fucking do it.
Yeah. Ooh, shit. Hup.
Ow.
Meow.
Yes.
115.
And there's 7-4-1-0-2-1.
Meow.
I got cocky. I thought I could make it.
Radiation.
Well done. It's time for the white bottle. Flash a light.
A quarter. I heard it was a Led Zeppelin song.
What am I talking about? I don't know.
No one really knows at this point, because we have gone far beyond the point of someone's
cat. You see, their cat wouldn't push it this far. It would just be like, I'm a cat, fuck this thing, and push it down from the shelf, you know? Like, I'm a kitty. Ooh, that is scary. Shit! This is possible. If anything, it's possible. If nothing... Fuck! I keep fucking... I really like this part. I hate this part. Aww, but you can't do that to me. I need to be able to get the blue stuff. You got the blue stuff?
Yeah, man, I got the stuff.
Alright. Yes, I got the stuff. You have the stuff? Yes. Yeah, alright, let's make business. Fuck! Fuck, I. Alright, let's try this. Can we jump? Genius. We can make this. We just have to push ourselves to the limit. This game is fun. Potion X. Get it now on Game Yelp. Get it later on Smaller Place. Get it anytime, because I don't think this is a new game. I think this is pretty old. Thumbs up for that, mate. I'm really interested in Abandoned Earth though, because Abandoned Earth looks like it's going to be something interesting. This game, I'm not sure if someone were to make like a HD thing with, I don't know, better graphics and stuff for free, that'd be cool. Fuck. Yes? Yeah? Oh, god damn it. Maybe more levels as well. If someone can make that for, like, a thing for this game that is that'd be cool. And what, wonderment? I don't know. I really liked that it was green everywhere. Because it looked like all green and then sparkles. Like if it were all black, I could kind of more understand it. But however, if it was all black, there probably would be a lot of like devil's tuning fork. It's also a cool game. Hey ho. I'm gonna be jumping on this platform until I fall down to the depths of the abyss, because I am trapped inside a facility full of cats. The cats, they are wearing lab coats. Let me Google it. Is there any picture of cats with lab coats? There are cats. My god. My fucking god. Oh my. This is the best. Guys, this is the fucking best ever. I don't care. I don't care about the stream. I don't care about anything right now. I found this, like, Dr. Cat, man. Oh my fucking god. Look at it. Look at it. That is cute and fuck. That's amazing. Look at it. It's terminal. Dr. Cat, did you rescue? Alright, enough of this. That is amazing. It looks so fucking cute, innocent, and just like it's a cat. It hasn't done anything. Dr. Cat, did you rescue? Yeah, can someone please make some? Can someone please make a Dr. Cat plush? Yesterday can have it. In the basement when they become like 20. Actually, what is the point of like plushies?
are there to be nice and huggable.
I suppose. I remember when I was a kid, I used them to like put them on top of my feet to keep my feet warm when I was gonna sleep. Because it was always like cold by my feet, even the bed. I don't know why. Plushies. Good feet warmers since 2005, 2006, something, I don't know. About 10 years ago. Youngin. Young people these days, they only know what's on their iPads and iTunes and iPhones and stuff. All people. Well, they are something. You should ask, like, if you know any old person, just ask, like, can you tell me a story about back in the old day or something? This is quite interesting to hear what they have to say. Unless you're one of those, like, nah, old people are boring. Not really. And how, what do you consider old people? 60-year-olds, 80-year-olds? What is wrong with me? Why did you do that? Oh my god. If I fail on this, next try would be my last try. Cause I am Scrublord. I am giving up. Sooner or later. I feel like this one is hard. No shit, Sherlock. No, you know. I mean, like, this one is hard. Like, not possible, ever. Do anything. Again, we must do this. Oh my god. I'm soon giving up. And I'm starting to lose faith in, like, that I can actually do this. Alright, let's go now. So much white, so much red. It's like Poland all over again. Because their flag is white and red, but so is Denmark. Oh, Denmark is more red. This is more white. What country would that represent? I don't know. Probably Japan, because they have a... They have a simple flag. Well, it's blue as well. Maybe it's Britainland, or maybe it's the United, or the New Zealand's. This New Zealand's. Where the Navy SEALs come from. Yes!
Yes! We made it, man!
Oh my god. I swear to god.
No!
Yes! We will be carrying on to the last level. My god, this makes it so much easier. He says fucking up. Congratulations, exposed experiment unlocked. Finally, we can confront this little
beast.
Jesus. What is this? It's like... This looks like the combined experiment. This looks like... Holy shit. This looks like some experiments combined. Not sure if I'm more confident about making this one than the other one. Why Bosun? Welcome to Bosun X. Here's now where you will spend about the rest of your life ever. Gotcha. We're three tenths there. Yes. Come on, we're about 4/10. That's my fault. We were halfway there. This is possible. And so was the other thing. And I beat it. Come on. Oh my god, this must be possible. It is possible. Just have to push yourself so far off the edge that you fall off like into the pit. And then you will know if you really succeeded. Because then you fell in the pit. Because the pit will tell you about your secret. The question is, what is your secret? Who will ever, will you ever know what your secret was? Alright, is that all? Nah, isn't that bad? I know worse. I can't tell you. Because it's a secret. Now what am I talking about? I don't know. You're speaking with someone that does not simply comprehend. No wait. Does not simply talk seriously. If you want to talk serious, you've gone to the wrong person. I am Dr. Adler. I am here to check your liver. I'm looking at your liver, and I'm afraid your x-ray sucks. I'm sorry. I can't really do anything about it. My god, there's blood everywhere. That's how I lost LOL. Insert Meet the Medic YTP reference. Picture here. I hope. I give up. I can't make this. Oh my god. I seriously cannot make it. No. It is not possible, because I'm too much of a scrub lord. This is not gonna happen. Alright. You know what I'm gonna do? I found the best thing ever. Now I'm just gonna save this here picture, and then no, actually, you know what? Stream is about to be over, so there's only one thing left for us to do, Dr. Cat. So let's just look at cat pictures until I feel like I am tired. Which is now. So that's basically like, let's not look at cat pictures, let's just go to fucking bed. There you go. Bosun X is gone. Goodbye, Bosun X. Now, for the last thing ever, Dr. Cat will make another appearance. If you want to find more Dr. Cat, just go on Google, Google Dr. Cat, and then you should find it. How do I? Doctor, this man is going to die unless we operate immediately. Cough. Wait. Hey, y'all. He's in his lap. Prepare an operation, and man is a prrr. I am ready to perform surgery. But doctor, how will you operate without thumbs? Plot point, he didn't have thumbs, he's a cat. Bloodfest! No wait. Alright. I am tired. I'm done. And my face is like this right now. There you go. Because I'm smuggy. And I will find you and eat your muffins. I don't care what they are. If they're like fucking blueberry, I will just eat your muffins. So thank you and goodbye. And remember to do things and go to geekpop.wordpress.com to find more things hosted by this website place that I stream for and stuff. If you want to see more stupid shit than I am, you go to twitch.tv/drwittofen1337. No, I will not go through the spelling. It's so simple. Now. Good night. And next time we will read more cat comics. That's all we're going to be doing.